everyone. So today we're gonna be like doing a like, I don't know, it's like we're gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's on my laptop. Right there. Laptop. Ready, set, go. New game. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Okay. I didn't read that off. How do you answer?
Okay.
My last week now, as a matter of fact. So
okay.
I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine.
Really?
So let's just focus
okay,
on getting through your first. Okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike.
Oh, really?
Fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is
it looks scary. I never played it before, though.
Or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about.
Really?
The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath,
okay,
I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too.
Yeah.
So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right?
No.
Okay.
I don't want
to. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
You mean kill you?
Look at
that. That already looks creepy.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah, it's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe.
Okay, just be quiet.
Now, concerning your safety,
be quiet.
Risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that
okay, they're all still here.
If they happen to see you after hours,
I heard something.
Recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Okay.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could
cause a bit of
discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up.
What move?
But hey, first station in Greece.
Oh gosh, body move. Where is he? Where is he?
Check those cameras.
Where is he?
And remember to close the doors.
There he is.
Absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright.
He's right there. Do you see it? I see you. Get out of here. Don't move. I'm already so scared. Oh, that face. Oh, gosh. Do you see him? I think that's him. He moved. Is that him? Oh. Oh, there he is. Dancing move. Okay. Okay, he's still there. Nobody moved yet. It's 2 a.m. Oh, 3 a.m. Okay, good. Oh, gosh. You see him right there, right? It's only 3 a.m., Bonnie. Look, 3 a.m., 4 a.m., 5 a.m., 6 a.m., 7 a.m., 6 a.m. Hopefully 6 a.m. is not there. Oh gosh, why did I do that? Okay, good. Okay, they're still there. Why does it make so much noise? Okay. 3 a.m. on first night. Oh my gosh. I always hear like clicking, so I'm like checking. Now it's completely quiet. Okay, now it's. Stop it. Oh! He moved! Now where are you going? Where the heck are you going? I literally see you. Oh, he's right there. He's back. Look, he's right there. It's 4 a.m. cuz that's why he moved. Oh my gosh. I'm surprised Freddy and Chica haven't moved yet. Is that the camera sound? That's literally so noisy. Do you hear that music? Oh, the music's so creepy. Look at him, still there. Nobody moved. Okay, good. Still in the same place. What is it, 5 a.m.? Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, 5 a.m. It just hit 5 a.m. Just need one more hour. I'm ready for you to move. Come on, Bonnie. No, actually, I'm doing really well. First night, and I'm already doing really well. But the power usage. Crap, crap, crap. Get up. Oh, you moved. You moved. You moved. You moved. I don't like it. This is the last hour. Be good. Oh gosh, it turned darker. The music. 14%! Yes! Made it to 6 a.m. If you want me to play this again, like night two, comment down below. Wait, no. Leave a thumbs up and subscribe. I don't want to play night two. Okay, peace out. Peace out. Peace out.